In this video clip, we'll show how to install and configure the Graphisoft BIM Cloud Multi-Component Server application to provide a multiple large-scale teamwork environment for all members of the extended design team, especially for large company operations. Please note that you need to set up and configure the BIM Cloud only once, then you'll be ready to share as many projects as you wish. Now let's start installing the BIM Cloud. Please note that it's recommended to disable virus checkers on Windows operating systems during a BIM Cloud installation or update. Run the BIM Cloud installer package and click the Next button in the Graphisoft BIM Cloud installation dialog. If you have a BIM server on this computer, you might get a warning message. Click Next, but keep in mind you have two options. 1. You uninstall the BIM Server Manager component only. This leaves the BIM Server module on your projects intact. You'll be able to pair this BIM Server module with the BIM Cloud by turning it into a BIM Cloud server. 2. Or you can keep the BIM Server and BIM Server Manager as is, because the BIM Cloud will not modify the older BIM Server installation and won't use any data handled by the older BIM Server module. Select the new BIM Cloud option and click Next. Select the BIM Cloud Manager and BIM Cloud Server option to install these BIM Cloud components and click Next. Note: select the BIM Cloud Manager option if you want to install the server to another computer. After reading carefully, select the I Accept Radio button to accept the license agreement and click Next to continue. You may change the installation folder and the application folder if you wish. After setting the desired folders, click Next to continue. Accept the Graphisoft folder name and click Next. Check the summary, and if it's OK, click the Install button to start the installation process. Click the Finish button to finish and to start the BIM Cloud Manager configuration. The first page of the Configure BIM Cloud Manager palette appears. Add the name of the BIM Cloud that ArchiCAD will use to identify it in your network. Provide a master administrator password. This user will always be able to log in with full access to all hosted data. Accept the recommended port, or use the Pick Free Port command to automatically find one. Add the BIM Cloud Manager's data storage folder. And click Next to go to the next configuration page. Add the name of the server. All server pop-ups will identify the BIM Cloud server by this name. Select a free port or use the Find an Available Port command to automatically find one. Enter or browse the location of the default project data folder. This will be the location of teamwork projects on this BIM Cloud server. Enter or browse the location of the default library data folder. This will be the location of teamwork libraries in this BIM Cloud server, and click the Start button. The configuration wizard will continue in a browser. Click the Start button to continue and complete the following three configuration steps. Enter the master administrator password to log in to the BIM Cloud Manager and click Continue. Let's create the first user. This user will be the first server administrator on the BIM Cloud Manager. Fill in all the fields and click Continue. You can set up the mail server on this field to define the mail which will send information by email from the BIM Cloud to the users. This is optional, so you can configure or modify it later in the browser-based BIM Cloud Manager interface. Let's click the Skip This Step button to go ahead and finalize the configuration. The BIM Cloud Manager configuration is complete. Click the Logout button to log out now as the master administrator, and then log in as the newly created user. It's not recommended to use the master administrator account for everyday tasks. It's also recommended to restart your computer before you start your work on the BIM Cloud.